Cobra Kai is dead. I know, it feels weird for me to say that out loud, but it's the truth. We finally killed John Kreese, that ninja guy Kato, and Terry Silver. Mr. Miyagi did his best to finally put an end to Terry Silver. We all did. And for once in a lifetime, it worked. We killed Cobra Kai. And all I can hope is for my family, my daughter, and my father, and everyone else to have a good life. And have to deal with those assholes ever again. Hopefully.
Oh, hey, Mom. Oh, hey, Sarah. How are things going with you, you know? Well, this Cobra Kai stuff. It's been okay. Just trying to get past all this Cobra Kai dojo drama stuff, you know? Yeah, me too. Oh, yeah, Mom, what about Mr. Miyagi and Grandpa LaRusso?
What about them?
I mean, what are they up to right now? They're taking care of some other things right now. Oh, hey, Dad.
Hey, hon.
Hey, ladies. And is Terry Silver dead? Hopefully.
Yeah. I can't believe it's over. He's actually gone. Shout out to Mr. Miyagi and Daniel LaRusso, right?
Yeah.
Anyways, where's your dad and Mr. Miyagi? I haven't seen them all day.
Training with the Miyagidos students?
That's new.
All right, Mr. Miyagi. I think they're ready. Nothing like smelling a good fresh of Miyagi dough. Hey guys.
That was awesome, Spider-Man.
Okay. I see you, Spider-Man. I'm loving the good work. Keep up all the talents you have, Spider-Man. Thank you, Mr. LaRusso. That really means a lot to me. I'm gonna go shoot some webs now. Of course, anytime. Hey, where's Tori? I thought she was just there. Sam. Oh, you're talking about Sam Psycho's friend?
Seriously, Dimitri? Enough.
Apologies, sorry. My mind gets, you know, bunker sometimes.
Don't talk about her. I'll be right back, keep training. Hey, Mr. LaRusso. Hey, Tori. Tori Nichols. Sorry. Still getting used to your last name. You okay, Tori? Yeah. Tori. What do you want from me, Mr. LaRusso? Please, leave me alone, okay? I told you before, okay? We agreed to train on the same ground, alright? I had the same conversation with Mrs. LaRusso, your daughter. I agreed to train at Miyagi-Do. That's it. No making friends, okay? Just forget about it. I'm sorry for what Cobra Kai did to you and messed up your life. I'm sorry, Tori. If you need anything, just let me know, alright? Okay, sorry. $29.99 per line. First line, every line. Call, click, or visit a Spectrum store today.
Oh,
hey, Mom. Oh.
Hey,
sweetie. What you doing up?
I was just gonna get some water, but I'm really glad that you're holed up, you know, from what Cobra Kai did to you. Yeah, I'm really sorry about that. I really am.
Oh, baby, come here.
It's all right.
I'm okay. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry that you had to see me like this.
I'm just glad it's over, you know? You alright, Matt, Mom? You look sore.
Darling, I'm fine, okay?
Okay, I promise. You know, I always wonder why my dad didn't come back for us, you know? You know what I mean?
I don't know. But we don't talk about him. Ever. Alright?
Yeah, sorry.
It's okay. Now get to bed. You got school tomorrow.
I probably should. About Miguel and Sam, you must really hate them, especially Robbie, you know?
I don't hate them, not like I used to, you know? Let's just say that I'm working towards some adjustments, you know? But me and Robbie is really good at training, so it's just...
Yeah, sure. You know, maybe you and Robbie can be like more than friends, you know? Get to hang out and do normal stuff, I guess. I'll just like to see you happy, Mom. That's it. That's all.
Thanks, sweetie. I'll think about it.
Alright. Good night.
Night-night.
Love you.
chosen son is trying his best.
You should do it this way.
What a way? A little bit rough, don't you think?
I have good luck for you and then your son, especially Julie's son as well. Hey.
Wow.
You okay? Breathe. Breathe.
Hey, what's going on, new girlfriends? How you guys been? Hot dogs are the best.
So where's Jesse? I thought he was supposed to be here, right? I thought you guys were gonna go out tonight. What happened to that?
Yeah, I thought so too.
What's wrong?
He can't. He's still out of town. I've been trying to text him, but no response. So he's out of town right now. Nothing much, Tanya? How about yourself? Just living like a true fighter, you know what I mean, right?
Whatever you say. She got a few cuts from her face, but overall, she's just doing okay.
Oh, it's quite difficult, Miyagi-san. How do you do this?
Chosen son, it's like this.
A little bit rough, don't you think? Wow. How did you do that? That was great, but painful, most times.
That secret of Miyagi Karate is called deadly pressure points attack.
I kind of prefer or like normal pressure points, if you know what I mean.
Yes, for that situation. The only way you can use this is if there is a strong attack or a strong opponent. Only for deadly and dangerous opponents. Not just anyone, you can use this. Understand? Only for dangerous attacks or enemies.
Aight. Teach me more, please.
Okay, chosen son. Let's see what you got.
Okay, everyone. Welcome back to Miyagido. Stepped in dog shit. This year is completely different than all the other years we used to fight before. Or before I passed away, you know. But now I'm back, and I'm here to make things right. And this year is completely different than all the others. Because we are going to be practicing on balancing on one leg while performing one style. So let's get started. Ah, shit. Let's hope Tori is doing okay while all this, you know, after what happened. Don't worry. I have hope that she'll overcome anything she faces, so. Dude's such an idiot, isn't he?
Guy is such an idiot. Why isn't Spider-Man even on our team? Shouldn't he be in the comics? Like, he's not good enough for me. Or like for Hawk. I'm the Hawk, baby.
Wouldn't want to be him.
I know, right?
Oh. that, why can I not find someone good enough for me, you know? Or good to match me as like a date? Because I tried dating apps and none of them actually works. Just keep trying, son. You know? And one day you may find a badass chick someday. If you know what I mean. But not white chicks, because that movie is pretty lame. Just don't ever watch that movie, alright? It's weird and suspect. Sussy. Break the fourth wall. Hey, Spider-Man, why are you on the ground? There's no need to do that, you know? I know, but according to this movie, I was in No Way Home and Green Goblin killed my aunt. And now I have practiced up crawling wall techniques. Okay. So I can beat that son of a next time, though. Excuse my language. Okay, man, whatever you say. Hey, Tori. What's up, Robbie? You know, I was, gonna ask you if you want to train after class together, you know? Just, if you want to train later after class. But it seems like you already have got a date with Spidey over there or something. Or was I interrupting? No, Robbie. Okay, I see how it is. I was just making conversation with Spider-Man, you know? And besides, he loves MJ or whatever her name is. I know, I'm just messing around with you. So why did you ask me that question? You know, hanging out after class, doing karate? What does that mean? My dad actually got this shitty job and stuff, an interview that he has to go to. And he keeps on asking me to go with him. And I asked Miguel, can you cover to, you know, make my father happy so I don't have to go? And, you know, I don't want to do that. It's lame. I don't want to sit in the interview for 5 hours when I could just stay at home. But seriously, I just thought that you had, like, a lot of things going on. I was hoping if you can train together so you can not feel so angry about all them things, you know? That's really nice of you, Robbie. Really, really nice. Just had a lot of things to deal with at home, especially with Tanya and stuff, you know? But, maybe next time. Yeah. Of course. Okay, everyone. You guys all have 5 minutes until class is over. That's it. Hey, Mr. LaRusso. Hello, Tori. Can I help you with something? What is it, Nichols? I would like to challenge you after... How can I put this? I would like to challenge you after class, if that's not too stupid for me to ask you that. I mean, I never said you were stupid, but if you insist, I'll consider this after class. I'll consider this a training exercise for now. May the best dojo wins. Shoot, Tori, are you okay? Hey, let me help you up. Oops, sorry. That was fun. Let's try that again. No, let's not try this at all, okay? I could have seriously hurt you, Tori. Really. What are you guys fighting for? Tori wanted to. What? Yeah, it's true. Don't understand. Why then? Because I want to get back at you for everything you put me through. Even when Miyagi was trying to help you get through all this, you're still making choices.
Based on emotions. Why can't you just move on and accept that me and Miguel are happy together? Because I hate you, LaRusso. That's it. I hate you. That's why. Then if you can't handle it, I'm sorry to say this, but then leave.
Play it again!